Learning OHS.
Hey Mitchell, do you know why hydrogen and oxygen are such good friends?
Why?
Because they bonded.
Chem jokes.
Semester 1 report cards are being released next week on Wednesday, February 5th.
OHS is going to be teaming up with ESA and FHS in a multi-school dance on Thursday, February 20th at the Capitol Exhibition Center. It is going to be called We Dance, and all proceeds are going to Schools Building Schools. Also, food donations while you're purchasing your tickets are accepted, and every time you donate a food can, you get your name into a draw to launch the confetti cannon at the dance.
Ooh.
So that's going to be awesome. You want to win that, so bring in food for the local food bank.
So there's going to be an AP meeting for all your reps today. I know the meeting got postponed, but it is going to be today in AP.
In the theater. Next week, guys, is a jam-packed week. It's going to be Olympic-themed to get ready for the Olympics. Your AP is going to compete in different events, and points will be awarded. Whoever gets the most points will end up with a terrific prize. You'll find out what that is soon enough.
So we have cross-country starting Monday, and you can ask your AP rep if you would like to sign up for that. And also, we're going to have a floor hockey tournament running throughout the week, and that's going to be Tuesday, Thursday, and Friday. If you'd like to sign up for that, also ask your AP rep.
So, on Monday, coming around to your AP, will be SRC members delivering big pieces of paper. And for this paper is, since every AP is representing Canada, you're going to make a banner-type flag and put on it what you think represents Canada, what is Canadian culture, and they will be judged on Friday in AP, next Friday.
So every AP is going to have to make up a cheer representing Canada. So those are going to be judged on Thursday.
There's going to be a whole lot more coming up for Olympics.
So
hold tight.
Stay tuned to the announcements, guys. Starting on Monday, guys, you can bring your jeans to Miss Mumbercat's room. It's going to be a new Teens for Jeans charity event we're going to be doing next week. You can donate your jeans to Miss Mumbercat's room, and then a teen in need will get a pair of jeans.
February is Black History Month. It's time to celebrate the many achievements and contributions of Black Canadians who throughout history have done so much to make Canada the culturally diverse, compassionate, and prosperous nation it is today. During Black History Month, Canadians can gain insight to the experience of Black Canadians and vital role this community has played throughout our shared history.
As people with roots dating back to 1603, African Canadians have defended, cleared, built, and farmed this country. Our presence is well established, but not well known. The celebration of Black History Month is an attempt to have the achievements of Black people recognized and told.
As a nation with such diversity, all histories need to be known, all voices need to be expressed.
We believe all histories and achievements need to be included in our curriculum, our books, and the media.
We believe all people deserve equality.
On Monday, February 3rd, we are having a school-wide assembly to kick off Black History Month. Mr. Parker is coming all the way from Nova Scotia to share his knowledge on some current issues. We hope you will listen and learn from his message.
We also have a meeting on Tuesday, February 4th at 12 o'clock in room 35 to plan and organize some more activities. This meeting is open to all students wanting to be part of the solution here at OHS.
Tell me that there
Attention all potential grads. This is just a quick reminder from the yearbook committee that your grad write-ups are due on January 31st, that is this coming Friday.
You should all have received a paper that looks a little something like this with a box set for your write-up.
All late submissions that are received after Friday will be ripped up and promptly deposited in the garbage can. So please get those in on time. Thank you.
These posters around school, any, but they are all about Chloe's Boutique. This is a chance where you can come out to room 145. That's room 145. You can buy earrings, necklaces, bracelets, all ethically crafted. And it's a great cause. You can buy them for your mom, your sister, favorite teacher, your girlfriend for Valentine's Day, which is coming up. Rafiki's will also be sold back by demand. There's only a limited amount available, so come on out to get those. We'd love to see you there in room 145, Monday and Tuesday at lunch. Come on out and support that.
Hope to see you all there.